mask up because this thing is fogging up my goggles.
Yeah. No, I've pretty consistently used the mesh.
Yeah.
I haven't really tried anything else.
It's not that I don't like the mesh. I like it better than this. It's just it rests right on my ears.
Yeah.
And squeezes them. So it hurts. I feel like.
I've got a friend who wears the cloth and then has a tooth guard.
Yeah.
But it's like, I still don't want to necessarily fuck the rest of my face up.
Yeah. I like the mesh mask. It's just the ear thing.
Yeah. Oh yeah, for sure. There's one that they've got that's foam on the sides and then mesh at the right here.
I have no plan. You gonna sprint?
What color?
Yeah, we're good. We're good. Get in.
All right. Friendly right there.
Cool. Open door. Yellow piece of wood with an open door. He's lying on the open door.
I don't have much range on this one at this point.
I got him pinned. Move up.
Yeah, people move in all the way around that way. Just a heads up. I think we're okay right now. We're over on the gray building.
Movement going to the tree line.
Alright.
Far back. I got a shield.
Alright.
One left. Prepare for breach.
If you need a fallback, let me know and I'll back up.
Okay.
that a friendly that just moved this way?
Friendly behind you.
Okay. What happened to that shield?
I don't know. I see. Oh, I see. He's walking out. Fire! Fire! Where are we going? Fire! Fire! Long arm moving.
Victor, get ready. We've got people coming this way. Stay down, stay down, stay down. There's somebody right over there. That was a friendly. Are those friendlies? What color are they?
Can't see. It's all foggy.
Okay, they're friendlies. We're good. There's somebody on the corner right there. Wait, no, it's a barrel. Okay. Hey, so I'll just keep an eye out this way. We had contact from that way too a little bit ago.
Well, can you keep view of this side?
Yeah.
We got this door. Coming this way. Some movement.
I'm gonna push in.
I'm gonna shoot you, man. That sucks.
There we go. Surrender. Shit.
Oh, shit.
We have people incoming. I'm about to say fuck it and push. Fuck it. And push. Back up, back up, back up. Got the guy inside the building.
It's over here.